kahle but uJobe kunamazwi abashoyo athi for I know that my Redeemer liveth.
Amen.
I know ukuba umhlengi wami uyaphila ngiyazi. Umpostoli Paul in the book of Romans chapter 8 verse 28 khona amashigama washoyo uthi for we know that all things we know siyazi asikholwa siyazi ngoba sesidlulile kwi-level yokholwa sesikwi-level yokwazi.
Amen. Amen.
So Paul does not say we trust, doesn't say we believe, doesn't say we think, doesn't say we hope, he says we know.
We know.
Now umuntu waziyo ayikho into ongamazi ongamenza yona. Umuntu okonento ayaziyo whether I right or wrong kodwa ayikho into ongamenza yona. Ingakho ama-arguments afika to the man lokwa John chapter 9 othi uJesu amvula amehlo noma uJesu owamenzela amehlo. Lithi bafika they are arguing uyena hayi akuthi yena uyena bashinto eningi lo muntu ophilisile unamadimoni uphelise ngamandla kaBelzebub basho zonke izinto but lokho engikushoyo angikwazi or nani into mina engiyazi ukuthi lo muntu naye efika kini engingaboni kodwa manje so ukuba bekhuluma ke-language yanamhlanje bezothi kubona talk to the hand. Mina sengiyabona manje le yitole eningisela ngazo azingisizi khona into engiyaziyo. When he came I was blind but now I see. So i-knowledge into ebalulekile ukuthi umuntu azazi futhi azi uyazi yini into eyenza u-Adam no-Eva bedle lesi sithelo ukungazi.
Alright.
Ungazi kodwa nakhona ukungazi kwabo khona into abebeyazi and I'll explain in a short while. Number one, in knowledge we get or gather knowledge ngezinto esipractisa. So knowledge comes through practice. I won't have time to ukubikhaza lezi because mentioned but I won't be able to explain them in the interest of time. So in knowledge ifika through practice. In knowledge ifika ngokubuza, you must ask and then somebody check. Ufana kunezinto ongamele uyithandazele kumele umuntu umbuze zona. Uyabona umuntu mayithi ngifuna ukushada akumele uhambe uyothandaza umbuzo unezikweletu engakanani, akumele uthandaze umbuzo ukuthi unengane ezinye ngaphandle kwaleso uzaziyo, akumele uyokhuleka lobona leso zinto. Usungakhuleka ukuze uNkulunkulu angambule akwambulele izinto ongazazi. Kodwa kunezinto okumele uthi njengoba ufuna ukushada lokhu kuhamba kanjani, lokhu kuhamba kanjani, lokhu ungaze uyithume emthandazweni uyothandazela. Into nje ungayibuza umuntu. So knowledge comes through asking. It comes also through learning, ngokufunda. You go to school, you learn and somebody teaches you something. It figure in knowledge through experience. Uma ubele experience in knowledge iba khona. Exposure in letting knowledge. Disclosure in letting knowledge. Then the seventh one, especially in the Bible, he lays it in revelation. Isambulo silethu kwazi. Now the difference with in revelation kuzo zonke lezi zinye in revelation ithi I know but I don't know how I know ngoba in revelation ayihambisani nokuhlaliswa phansi kube nomuntu okufundisa izinto ethize kuba nezinto ozaziyo ungazi ukuthi uzazi kanjani kodwa uyazi uyazazi awukhona uamene esontweni. So in revelation iletha ukwazi lokho kwenza ukuthi kodwa ngiyazi kodwa ngazi ukuthi ngazi kanjani.
Kodwa khona
ngiyazi. Uba nenkani yokwazi ungazi ukuthi waze kanjani. Now, knowledge can be in this way. Number one, kunabantu who are uninformed. Abantu abanjani bazala uninformed, meaning that abatshelwanga lutho, abazi lutho, uma abatshelwanga lutho. Nalabo khona into abayaziyo. Lutho. Okay. So they know nothing. But they know. But that whatever they know is called nothing. Bese kuba nabantu aba esithi ba misinformed. Meaning bana information kodwa ngiyone right. Hile eyalimaza u-Adam no-Eva ngoba they were given misinformation. Yokuthi mhlalidla nizofana na. So kuba nento abayibambayo. Yokuthi uma sidla la sofana nosimakade. kanti into abangayazanga ukuthi bafana naye. Bese befana naye phela. Awukho lokho basabona. Bese befana noJesu, bengakahli befana noNkulunkulu uqobo lwakhe. God the Father, God the Son and God the Spirit. Ngoba yena in Genesis 1:26 uthi asenzele umuntu ngani ngomfanekiso wethu. Enze njani? Afane nathi, enze njani? Asifuze. So already ngesikhathi uNkulunkulu ekhuluma with himself ubenza ngomfanekiso wakhe okusho ukuthi bafana naye. Kodwa ngoba abazi ukuthi bafana naye kwafika i-misinformation ethi uma nidla nizofana naye. Kodwa already sebefana naye. Badla ekudleni bangafani naye. Ekudleni kwabo balahlekelwa ukufana nosimangalo ngenxa ye-misinformation. Yingakho uJesu naye efika ezolungisa lolu daba. Ulungisa lolu daba ngokuthi angasenzi abantu abadifayina ngezinto esizenzayo kodwa abadifayina nge-identity yabo kuye ukuze bangazama ukwenza izinto ey'thize ukube babe into ey'thize kodwa benze ngoba bayizinto ey'thize. Ngeke uphinda futhi. When Jesus was correcting this when he died, uNkulunkulu lithi iBhayibhele uNkulunkulu uwenza ukuthi thina we must be conformed to the image of Christ. Ngamanye amagama sifane noJesu. So kumele siqale sifane naye before siyenziswe kwakhe. Now sifana naye kanjani? Sifana naye when we receive the gift of righteousness. Unfortunately, for a long time ibandla we deal with behavior more than we deal with identity. And you must first believe, belong and behave.
That's it.
You can't behave until you belong. You can't belong until you believe. Umele qala kusho nalwizwi. Romans 10 verse 9 and 10. Bese uyakhona. Uthi usulamukelile izwi. Bese John 1:29 as John 1:12 as many as have received him, to them he gave the right to kuba bantwana. Manje ngilishwile izwi seliyakhona ngaba umntwana. Manje ngoba sekuwumntwana, I can display the behavior of lo-onze. Ingakho lo mthandazo uthi our Father which art in heaven, akona umthandazo kaJesu. Ingakho kumele sithi the Lord's Prayer, kumele sithi the disciples' prayer taught by the Lord. Ngoba inkosi ayikwazi ukuthi ningisithethelele amacala ethu njengoba sibathethelele abasonayo. Okay. UJesu akakwazi ukuthandaza leyo nto ngoba uJesu akanasono. So akakwazi ukuthi forgive us our sins. Umthandazo wethu esawufundiswa yinkosi. So umthandazo wethu esawufundiswa ubani?
Inkosi.
Inkosi ithi masothandaza sithi baba wethu. You can't call him father until ukwenzekele into ya John 1:12. As many as received him, to them he gave the right, the power, the privilege. Your bizo abantwa. Angwazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu ungubaba wakho. Ungakadluli la kuJesu. Because he's everybody's God by creation. But he is not everybody's father because umele uqale nge-relationship. So umele uqala believe, belong. Where do you belong? Then you start behaving. Any behavior is how I DNA you.
Amen.
A behavior. We are saying, let me tell you something. Ugege nginomhlobo wami umgabadeni. Sibe sithandaza. We are giving my thandaza. Akukho kude ukuze ngazi ukuthi I DNA yakhe spiritual isukabe. Ngamanye amagama uma mina ngingengazi umpostoli uShabangu somewhere ngingakaze ngibone umgabadeli mhla ngizoumgabadeli ekhuluma engazange angitshele ukuthi usukaphi, i-DNA yakhe spiritual iyongeza ngithi hayi mani ngikhumbuza a woman of God, Bishop Shabangu uyamazi, that's my mother. kukhulumani ngi DNA akasenzi. I'll make a simple example. A hotel, hosala point. A hotel, the separate here last week, ne? Now, OG, we are again. But no, my man's a lapo sienz, I'm an event, call my friends. We are ham. But hey, Ingani has a fuzu baba wa. Ham, 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 increase your speed to ham, ham, no salapans, yes? Now, Lalela Mati. Mabenge Mati, hey, what's your fuzu ubaba wa kega? Lomut bamas. But let's get a hamburger, ubaba. Over here, one must have a matin. Sisiba is in that Senatoya to Jay. Now, yes, Katiba Kuluma, listen to me. Yes, Katiba Kuluma, there is a guest in the hotel. Oh, my last name. Oh, there's a minam shed in another restaurant. So, Baba no OT. Baba Kuluma, I can eat guest in the other. So, it gets a limonana with. But, I need to restore it. Lashani gets. So, we think a sukuma na 20. Langoni gets. Lati no manga 2. That's the fact. Use wuyela, ulaba, lapa, a good reception routine. Ah, it's a good body, the visa one on farm. In itaboni, DNA. So Tina, again, we have the DNA of God on the inside of us. Essence with the mama says in the before sense is on one case, call us father and I. So Master Spana and I explain sense again. In nature, I was a woman's a child. The nature of God on the inside, God in the Kalilah. Now, the only way Satan and shy again up is to cheat you when it comes to identity. God, let it all operate outside of your identity. I was once in the funny noise. Umagase, usuge kalabuwe. The prodigal son left himself before he left the farm. Was he here in a car? Why is she with? He now called before he really tired. Little he came to himself. What we are like, Gamaj, Ubu as he's beside himself. That's why I sing this, Umuntu Oma Pini, but he's beside himself. Gamanakama, Uyenula, Omunula. So, Lopo Wenzayo, who beside himself, against his into identity, against his into as he could be the identity, because who beside himself. But if he comes to himself, Utik is Ohaman Bele Wiz, no, Haman Bele Baba, nothing I'm getting more near the Pamwak. Let us verse at Lord, if verse long Fangela, if verse long Munto Sontua. Yes, it is Evangela and seven Zisa, but that's not the verse for evangelism. But it's that a sugar guy, Umtua.
Yeah.
He now come to a prodigal son.
Yeah.
Prodigal condition, son, relationship.
Aha!
Ute sugar Umtota and about his other machine to a condition here. No, they said that you need to go. You are not a pig. You must not stay with the pigs. Let me be a car. Don't smack at the way fighting them to eat. Oh, revelation. So we must have information about ourselves. I'm building a foundation. You must have information as a king, as a priest. Kings. Called to reign.
Yes.
And I'm a cause our Uzi gay quaker, Abusa on law. I'm a cause and over gay quaker, Abusa on law.
Right. Yep.
Okay. Unebuchadnezzar wa puma, waquqa bonke abase Jerusalem asizwa ukuthi waphuma sekunempi futhi ehamba yona ubesehleli nje esihlalweni lokho ekhulu. Caesar, the Roman Empire, when he took over, bese bebusa. Banikeza ama instruction, abasalwi njengasekuqaleni. Banqobe ngokulwa, babusa ngomlomo. So kunendoda eyasilwela ukuze sibuse. Ngezinto esikhulumayo emlonyeni yethu. Ingakho when you shut your mouth, you shut your destiny. Ngoba we are in the kingdom yabantu abakhulumayo.
Hayi lo muntu
ukhazalela. Ukhuluma kwethu, sikhuluma simile eofisini lethu lobupristi. And ukhumbule ukuthi kulobu priesthood of believers, kuno first amongst equals, which then tells you the authority and rank ayisafani. Sonke sibiziwe, sonke sikabantwana bakaNkulunkulu, sonke sibiziwe, kodwa i-rank ne authority ayifani.
Sha. Strong, sir.
It's also who know first amongst the equals, who know second amongst the equals. Equal in position and equal in authority.
Ash,
we position here to go yes, yeah, thing now. But sonke sifike kuwe.
Yebo.
Kodwa emsebenzini wenkosi asidinga. Uyabona njengoba kumilela, kunabantu abaqashwe ekuseni kulensini. Kunabaqashwe emini. Kunabaqashwe in the afternoon. Kunabaqashwe sekusheni awe Lord ukuthi kuphi.
Ayi,
ukuthi siphume siye emakhaya. So le nto yenza sonke singalingani insimini.
Strong sir.
Kodwa sonke asifikanga ngesikhathi esisona. Enkelini. That is why order and authority kumele iqake kuwo wonke umzalwane. Noma ungashumayela ngamandla kangakanani, i-authority ethiza unayo. Uzothi ni-level yobupriesta omkhulumayo.
Hayi, sir.
Ingena kwikhaza.
Come on. Sha.
Yebo sir. Do you know ukuthi uNkulunkulu unamandla okwenza noma yini ayithandayo? Kodwa uyazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu uzilimite ngomuntu. Amabo now pepe kupaw ushawa umbane uziphipho bese liyambiza ngiphipho
hey umuntu
abesethi uNkulunkulu uJesu ukhuluma no Paul hamba uye kuAnania. Wait a minute selihlanganile nawe.
Yes sir.
Ngiyenza manje kwanani.
Kama uthi
ngihlangane nawe e high sontweni ngombala. Umuntu o evangelize nge lightning.
Abantu raja.
Engashunyayezwa umshumayele, shunyayezwa uJesu uqobo lwakhe.
Ya.
Eseshunyayezwa uJesu. Ebona uJesu. Uthi wahamba uye kuAnania. I could not what they ought to follow Anania. Asimuzi uAnania eshumayele. Kodwa umpostle Paul naye kwathiwa go to Anania. Bese lithi uzokutshela ukuthi uwenze njani.
Strong sir.
Hawu, ngisamele ngiqale ngitshelwe imina umpostoli ozohlula bonke abapostoli ozophala iyincwadi ezingaphendi. Hamba uyotshelwa kuqala. Ngoba awukwazi ukuya ndawo ungakatshelwa ukuthi uwenze njani. Bele qala uvume ukutshelwa, ngesinye isikhathi utshelwa ungathandi. Uze lento oyitshelwayo awuyithandi kodwa uyahlala ngoba uyatshelwa. The power of sonship is when you can be corrected and still remain connected. But kunabantu when they are corrected, they disconnect.
Yeah.
But when a son is corrected, they stay connected. Ati noma 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 ngikhuzwa kodwa ngizohlala ngibe connected to the anointing. Ngoba i-correction ayingisusi. I-correction ikukhombisa ukuthi I'm a son. Kwalithi bangene uma uNkulunkulu engaphuzi esifundisa iprinciple uNkulunkulu engaphuzi usho ukuthi asiwona amadodana we are bastards but if we are the sons then he will rebuke us and lokho kusho ukuthi umuntu ongiphuzayo umuntu ongithandayo ngoba umuntu ongangithanda ngamkhuzi noma engibona ngizolimala. So abantu abaziyo into abasimakade bathi noma sengiphuzwa ngiyahlala and stay connected ngoba ngiyazi lo ngiphuzayo unama best interests am at heart.
Oh!
uziwe kwa tamashara.
Au I'm glad I
said. Daniel, do you know that the entry level in the Christian, in the principle check, the entry level is to be invited to fall.
Say it again.
Immaturity, you are instructed to fall.
Okay.
Ujesu na ehlangana nabo, opet, he invited them to follow him.
Right.
He instructed him. The word used there, utenje, follow me.
Wait.
I ask you put things when that. The power to follow me, I'll make you fish and win a benefit. Landed, Zunenza, Lana, Ika, Amaka message is to our farm. Because he living now, I found. The first one is invitation. The second one is instruction. In another version, it says, you must follow me. Abanda sebangane, baya tangi invitation, yung lande. Kota sebe kundi de baya che. Uti lande. Akaloke buza, lande le ganchan, we are lande. Kom se keli. Somebody say, you must have information.
You must have information.
What are the benefits? Now listen to me. What are the benefits of knowledge? The benefits of knowledge, number one, it establishes you. It wears you sima. Number two, it gives you speed, confidence. Number three, it keeps you informed if you have the right one. Number four, it conscientizes you about how much we don't know. We are seeking knowledge, it wears what was, what I was. We are seeking dabangas, man, and came with Abbas. What Abbas, you born about the problem with Abbas. I don't know. He called me by the M name. I won't tell you what the name is. What? It doesn't mean I don't know. I don't have much time to explain because there are 20 possible answers to the question that we're asking. The first year you know everything. Second year you are not sure you know. Third year you know you don't know. Mama when she proves great, you know you will never know. But umuntu, umuntu wazi intengano ufuna ukubambelela kule ntengano ayaziyo. Nawubuza iphi imizi emihle edlula imizi yonke yala uzothi emhlanga. Kodwa oseke waya ebhalithi, oseke waya endaweni engasezimbali, oseke waya mambuza iphi imizi emihle uthi hayi angazi. Hayi ngoba engazi, ngoba wazi imizi emihle kakhulu emningi. When you know that you know, it makes you to be strong. Knowledge is a natural knowledge. Now listen to me. Knowledge is a natural by hearing. So faith and fear comes by hearing. Okay? Meaning that if you follow this call, you will not be able to get the law. Yabona ma uhlulala make kwathiwa kuwe uhlulala ujwayele njalo maphuma kwi cell group uhamba ngala bese bethu kuwena kuna abafana ababamba inkunzi la ababamba abantu njalo akusezo balula uthi uhambe la ungaqalazi noma ungahamba uzokala noma uzimpeshana nje lidudula umoya uyabaleka ubalekiswa into izwile negative ngoba sile tshelile ukuthi abafana bayabamba hala
oho.
Now faith comes by hearing. Do you know that four times in the Bible, little Babel, the just shall live by faith?
Yes.
Four times. Habakkuk chapter 2, verse 4. It is the just shall live by faith. Romans 1:17, the just shall live by faith. Galatians 3 verse 11, the just shall live by faith. Hebrews 10 verse 38, the just shall live by faith. Four times. Once we testamental dala, three times we testamentalish. The just shall live by faith. But listen, if they dare to agion like Hebrews 11, let a Hebrews 11 be foundation. If I keep up with it, Bafa, then I bomb, then I bomb, it's a tempest. I is a tempest, it's a tempest. Who was a man of penalties on a panther weight? If I hear in there about far, then I bomb, who figure that chase. Don't just wife with me where Testament in the dollar from the book of Genesis to the book of Malachi. Who would I say, Abaso was a penalties on a panther weight? Without Jesus, I have figured if I am not sure that it is finished. Where's it the pele? What's it to? Much and more, yet where's it the pele? And now I said about pele is not. There's a two up the last part of chapter 11. It is Ugulu was a local was about a pele is on a part of one. Wait. The chapter 12, verse 1, there's a little. Therefore, seeing that we have this cloud of witnesses, let us lay aside every sin that so easily beset us, looking unto Jesus, who by the chest on Alice. Now let us come up with the Pele. Don't just wear that a fee. What do I need to know? Just on Alice, non penalties. Oh, Jesus, on Alice, non penalties. Oh, so what did man who come up with in the Pele? You understand what to go to the end of the day? Unalaba was set the thing. Mate, if they be happy eating, I'm selling you money in Tokova Senas, very same television. He allowed you for men that has born, but the ass is a television. Puma Shaka Mandorosa, Makuma Dea, Toko Shepe de Basta. Yabona, Yantam, the Umiliam, Nayeti.
Hearing
him by the word of God. Now, it takes hearing. Keep on hearing. Yako le liga ma eliti Simon. Le show Simeon. Ali show Musa. Siya sa funda na nga de ali show Musa na ali show Tuhiye.
Amen.
Unen chuma nek mele mele lungi salila. Itungkalo lungi salipati. Let Simon means the rock. Means the reed, because Simon does not mean the reed. Simon is a Greek form of Simeon. Simeon to hear. Yes, kati uleya eza. Simeon watu ulungusu. Wati kamalake no. Simeon to hear. Palun Jesu funa o Simon to move from being Simon to being Peter. Oda mele jalo alale. Keep on listening, Simon. He kept on listening. Atemasema sapulegi ne waban the frequency. Why is this little law? It's my son. Why Bamba is only ligamo? Dale, isulu ni salali broadcast anja. Boso shaba marasto boso kumbula. Sia. Sifuma M Shatwin, Kabishop Twan, and that's almost a combo. And you can say, Sasamba get Corolla and Welcome Show. Yes, back 2006, if not 7. Svela good and post. Sisamba, who call a last? Sasna and Lucas, if I remember very well. Who call a last demo school according to radio yet? What a lapa studio, Sakunun. I am not some of us around this. A studio, Sakas, we are Kunu. What a thing that assess the problem. I can studio. Says he got a good position. It's the way to a subway. Says he get a reception. Now your name is Peter. And upon this rock, the revelation that I'm the Christ in Zolaki Bantala. I'm a son of Hatti, you are no longer just Simon, but you are Simon Peter. You are the hearer who has become the rock. Why? Because when I begin to sebenzi, who in chapter 8, there's another Simon there. But that Simon cannot be confronted by Umundongas. When is Simon the sorcerer, Simon is Sadusi. It's as big as a man, Jama Kuruga Kurugu. But I said to Jesus, I will call you Fulela. Umagal, we never tell that you know who I am. And then Simon the sorcerer had a confrontation with Simon the rock.
Yeah.
Simon the rock one booga way said, go and perish with your money. For the gift of God is not for sale. Yeah. Only Simon the rock could say that to Simon the sorcerer. Samaria Simon the sorcerer. Simon the rock. But now when Simon the rock is built, he can now confront Simon the sorcerer. Simon, first time we tell that, he can tell a man. Never seen. What? What if he man if you look at a man's ebanzi? alasi chengo babantu bebu ya mama boni zindo mati ziani bala bea imsamo bea mashosi na mubo koto bebe maha so kutila seba setina umu masiku position yetu awa tata tibaso tema hey antiniu ya mamisama ulimo uya lingana ukuse mbele mali do antiniu uya mamisama uya lingana ukuse mto sami habegas kiasi mamisegi wami uya pila rofu tunama.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm going to hand over the microphone to the